Ganesha first. There's so many more and more. How do you worship them?
Very good question, my child. Actually, it happens this only. In this whole universe, everyone called Lord Ganesha as Pratham Pujya.
What's that, ma? Why Ganesha is called Pratham Pujya?
There is a story. Before telling you anything, I will tell you a story. From that, we will get to know why Lord Ganesha is called Pratham Pujya.
Okay.
One day, when Shiva was sitting alone, Ganesha arrives there and asks Shiva,
"Father, it seems my elder brother is angry with me."
"You don't know your brother is. You need to mind your words when speaking to Kartikeya."
In the meantime, Parvati was telling Kartikeya how Ganesha was created.
"But Ma, I do not want my mother to share with anybody."
"Son, did I give less importance to you?"
"No, Ma, but I don't want anyone in my mother's life."
Saying this, Kartikeya left from there. Ganesha arranged a feast for Kartikeya and offers him his laddu.
Narayan, Narayan.
Kartikeya?
Yes?
Thambuja Ganesh has not entered anyone. So has Kailasha till now.
Narayan, Narayan.
Indra, who was standing just beside Narada, told in sarcasm to Kartikeya.
"Pratham Pujya Ganesha, you know why Ganesha is called Pratham Pujya?"
"Yes, of course. He is the son of Shiva and Parvati. And since the time Ganesha is here, he has sent up all the problems at Kailas with ease."
Hearing this, Kartikeya got angry and goes to Shiva.
"Father, what is this Pratham Pujya all about? I do not consider Ganesha as Pratham Pujya."
"It was Mahadev and my decision."
"Mother, but I do not accept this decision. I think everyone should get their position according to their capabilities."
"This designation was given by me to Ganesha. But if you do not consider it, then you can definitely compete with it. I ask everyone to be present here and feel free to challenge Ganesha if you all consider that Ganesha should be the Pratham Pujya. Ganesha, go and get ready to compete with Kartikeya."
"How can I compete with my brother?"
"Ganesha, take it as an opportunity."
Then Shiva announces a competition between two brothers.
"Whosoever will complete 3 rounds of this universe faster will be the winner and considered as Pratham Pujya."
"This competition will bring an envy between two brothers."
"It's better to remove the negativity to me."
"Mom, I do not wish to compete with my brother. I'm happy if my brother becomes Pratham Pujya."
"Ganesha, you do not understand. Your brother is. Every situation has a purpose behind it, and you must take part in this competition. Parvati, this competition will not just show the truth to Kartikeya, but there is a learning for the entire universe."
"Ma, you know why I asked for this competition? I asked for this competition because Indudev insisted me that Lord Ganesha is for Pratham Pujya just because not because he is the son of Mahadev and Parvati, just because he has all the deserving capabilities for his designation."
"No,
no. Swami, you are right. It's better for parents to stay out of their children's path and let them follow their instinct."
Ganesha was practicing for the competition.
Kartikeya arrives here and clarifies that,
"Brothers, I am not angry with you."
Meanwhile, Parvati comes and tells him,
"Son,
yes, ma'am?
Whatever happens in tomorrow's competition, both of you must remember that both are the real wealth of your parents. And you should both compete like the best yodhas."
Kartikeya and Ganesha arrive for the competition. Both of them take Lord Shiva and Ma Parvati's blessings. Ganesha touched the Kartikeya's feet. Shiva reminds them of the rules of the competition.
"Whosoever will complete 3 rounds of this universe faster will be the winner and considered as Pratham Pujya."
After this announcement, Kartikeya leaps on his figure while Ganesha follows him on the ground.
Learn from the story?
Yeah, nah, I